Boys, we just got a new leak in the Strongest Battlegrounds, and it is insane. And we've also got another leak that I actually thought was fake, but it turns out that it was real. And guys, today I'm going to be showcasing all of that and so much more in today's video. So without further ado, let's get into it. So yeah, guys, today we got something very special in Yielding Arts. Basically, if you don't know what Yielding Arts is, it's the Discord server for the Strongest Battlegrounds. As you can see right here, this is the game page for the Strongest Battlegrounds, and it's by Yielding Arts. And if we scroll down, you can actually see the community server right here. So yeah, guys, this is where all the announcements, updates, everything, it's all announced here. And guys, if we actually go into the sneak peeks tab, you can see that we've got some pretty insane leaks right here. But real quick, before we get into those leaks, I just want to say thank you guys so much for 200,000 subscribers. We hit it last night on stream and it was pretty incredible, so thank you. But yeah, guys, without further ado, here is the leak for Atomic Samurai's fourth move. As you can see, it's got a bunch of like wind particles and fire effects and stuff. It looks super cool. And so yeah, this is going to be Atomic Samurai's fourth ultimate move. So yeah, that's pretty cool. But wait, there's even more. Because if we actually scroll down a little bit, you'll see right here, it says next update might be free release. Not too sure yet. I'll say so in the next few days if it is. Boys, the development of Atomic Samurai is coming to a close. Now, I have so much to say about this. First up, they're showing leaks for the fourth move. As you can see, it says fourth move right here. But the third move isn't even released yet, which tells me that the third move is either almost complete or is already done. And we know that both of them are in the works currently because the owner said, I can safely say the last two ultimate moves for Blademaster are in the works. And that was on December 30th. So now we know for sure that they're both going to be dropping in the same update. Potentially in the same update where Atomic Samurai becomes free, finally. This is so hype. It's been in development for 86 days now, and it looks like it's finally going to be releasing. Now, obviously, there's a lot of things that need to be released in this update still. A lot of things that they're still working on. And so the owner is still, you know, not sure if they want to release it just yet. But yeah, guys, Atomic Samurai is going to be free super soon. But on top of that, this means that the next character is going to be coming very, very soon. And that's probably what they're delaying for. Like, obviously, the fourth move is still in the works, but probably the main thing that they're working on right now is like the first and second move of the next character so that they can like roll out Atomic Samurai and then instantly have a new character. But yeah, guys, we know that we'll definitely have more details in the coming days. And you guys already know your boy Zebra is gonna keep you updated. All right, guys, next up, as you saw in the intro, I said that one of the leaks that I covered that I said was fake actually turned out to be real. And yeah, guys, it's pretty insane. So basically in my video yesterday, I covered an emote leak. As you can see right here, this is the emote leak. It showcases the March emote, steel, hunted, relaxed, cart ride, gunshot, salute, and hunter emote. But when I asked the owner if they were real, the owner just responded with this, which I assumed to mean that they weren't real. And I later found out that yes, this leak was fake. But guys, this one right here is real. Huge shout out to Lance for sending me the footage on this. Oh, hold up. Let me accept his friend request. But yeah, guys, apparently the leak comes from this video. So as you can see, someone here is fighting a tester. I don't know who this is. But yeah, if we skip forward a bit, wait, hang on. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Here it is. I found it. As you guys can see right here, this is all of the emotes that we saw. And they're actually on screen for just a second so we can actually see what all these emotes are gonna look like. So as you can see, I'll just let you take another look. So as you can see, they're on screen and all of them are playing. Now, I believe this salute emote is already in game. Maybe a couple other ones on here too, but I'm pretty sure this is like 6 or 7 emote leaks right here. So yeah, it's super cool that we got these leaked. So yeah, guys, I'm super excited to see those new emotes get added to the game. Cause as you guys know, I own every single emote and I need an excuse to spend some more Robux and get some new emotes. And then I can showcase them to you guys. So yeah, I'm really excited for whenever this update comes out because it's definitely going to be a lot of fun to play. Also, guys, this next update is for all those of you that have titles or will have titles one day. Because what happens is whenever you join the server and you have a title, it'll say like, you know, S-class rank number 13 joined the server or whatever, right? So if best guy forever boys joined a server, it would say S-class rank number 13 joined, whatever, right? Well, the problem is this makes it super, super difficult for leaderboard players, because what leaderboard players do is they join the game with their like kills hidden and stuff with a VIP game pass, and they go fully incognito trying not to get killed and targeted because they're number one or number two or, you know, somewhere on this leaderboard. As you guys know, I did a video with Ryan the Great yesterday, and yeah, this is something that he struggles with, where every time he joins a game it says number one ranked in S class join the server, and then he just gets targeted for all eternity in that server. But I reached out to the owner and expressed some concerns about this, and the owner said that he'll fix it. So, W owner. So yeah, if you have a title, soon enough, whenever you like hide your kills or whatever, it'll also hide the title. Or I guess if you just enable hide title, it'll also hide it in chat. Also, guys, in other news, Jack19 Fies, or however you say his last name, I'm so bad at saying this. He's literally less than 1,000 kills off from Keem. Bro, we're about to have a new number one player. This is gonna be crazy. So yeah, stick around for that, because I'll definitely be talking about that in one of my videos whenever he, you know, finally becomes the new number one player. GG to Jack, bro. That's crazy. It's been months since we've had a new player, and it's finally happening. But yeah, guys, without further ado, you guys know the drill. It's time that we hop into a public server. Oh, yo, Ryan the Great is playing right now. Hang on, let's see if his server's full. Oh, it's not. Let's go. I'm in the server with the number one player. Well, that's fun. Okay. Oh, yo. This guy's trying to beat me up. Are you serious, bro? Are you serious right now, bro? Are you actually trying to beat me up right now, bro? Oh, yo, okay. He just got finished. Oh my gosh. The server is chaos. Bro, there's another player here with a title and he's a viewer. Oh no, we got so many viewers on this server. What's up, guys? Ranked 63 in A class. Nice. Let's see if we can find Ryan. Let's see. What's Ryan dressed as? Oh, okay. His normal avatar. Ryan, where are you? Oh wait, I think this is Ryan. It's Ryan. I'm gonna beat up the number one player in S class. Oh my gosh, dude. Look at that title. Number one S class. Oh, he's AFK. Okay, never mind. Hi, Ryan. Oh gosh. Okay, he's activating ultimate. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, yep, I'm dead. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna go back to Ryan. Oh, this metal bat ultimate's scaring me. Oh, it's scaring me, bro. I was watching the video, lol. Oh, bro was watching the video of me and him playing yesterday. Oh, yo. Me and this guy gonna emote right now. Let's go. Yes, sir. W handshake. Okay, now I'm gonna beat up Ryan. Here we go, Ryan. Onto the ground you go. Yes. Okay, uppercut. Okay, I don't know why he didn't use ragdoll cancel. Is he AFK? Oh, he's AFK. I was like, there's no way I'm winning this. I'm suing you for 1.2 billion Robux. No, you're not. Not today. Not today, buddy. Not today. Not today, my boy. Boom. One, two, three. Boom! You can't sue me if you're dead. All right, here we go. Here we go. Activate my ultimate. Let's see if I can just barge in on someone's fight. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna barge in on these people's fight. Yep, there we go. GG, easy. And you're dead. Bro left the game. He left the game, bro. That's crazy. See, bro, 1v1. Okay, here we go. Commander Bacon. Oh no. Okay. I missed my shove M1 tech. Yo. What is this? What is the third party you're trying to do here, bro? Yo. Wait. We gotta fight the third partier. Fight the third partier. Yeah. This is who we gotta be fighting. This is who we gotta be fighting right now, bro. Boom. Boom. Onto the ground just like that. Consecutive should finish him off. Oh, okay. He just killed me. Not fair. Yo, what did the tree do? Yo, what is the tree doing, bro? Bro said, I beat Seabra in chat. Bro, I was fighting the guy that was trying to third party us for like 90% of that fight. Anyways, guys, I think on that note, I'm gonna wrap up the video. Let me know what you think of these leaks and update news in the comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again very soon. Peace.